comfortable do you feel this time than you did last year?
Like 30 times more comfortable. You know, just knowing, like, having an idea of the whole playbook, being going through it 1 year before, and, you know, just understanding the culture that, you know, that the Chiefs have in Kansas City. Can you say it again? I'm sorry. I started, you know, I started to notice it's hard to miss that when, you know, 15's back there, but I started to notice that, like, during OTAs, realizing, like, yeah, I'm with the real guys every single time. So it's like, it makes it that much more important to do my job. Yeah, for sure. I feel like I prepped myself over the last offseason, and, you know, I feel like I'm ready for that task.
Is there a mental approach to this that you need to apply?
Absolutely. Just knowing that if they're going to count on me more, I need to be ready. And, you know, there's definitely a mental aspect to that, for sure.
Since these are the opening days, I'm sure you set goals like everybody else. If you look back at the end of the year, what would you consider a successful season?
Really, I can tell you that after camp. Right now I want to carve my role out, see what my role is, and then, you know, be able to set goals based off of my role.
Guys, specifically, can you elaborate on what makes you more comfortable? I'm sure it's knowledge in the playbook and things like that, but what is it that allows you to do things differently?
It's just having that 1 year of experience under your belt. You know, just is the game didn't change. You know, so it's kind of, I'm going at it one more time, and then I feel like I'm in there and I'm just a pro. I'm not in college anymore. I'm not new to the NFL. So I know how things are going to turn out. I have game experience. So I feel like that experience just makes me more comfortable.
You feel like you just actually see things a little differently, a little different pace?
Yeah, it kind of slowed down a little bit. It's kind of like I'm not worried about what route I run anymore. It's about how I'm going to get open and, you know, like what I'm going to do to the DB versus my job. Yeah, for sure. Like, even though it might not be the prettiest look, but I'm gonna do my best to get it done for sure.
What do you think of the receivers so
far? I was just telling Mir earlier today, like, I love Richie. Richie's my favorite receiver right now. So, but I feel like we got a lot of great guys in the room. It's super competitive in the room, but at the same time, like, we got a good bond. So all the guys eat lunch together. You know, we laugh, we joke. But we also work, and we know that it's a competitive room for sure.
What makes Richie your favorite? He kind of smiles.
I like how he moves. Like, he does the stuff that I think I'm doing what he's doing, but he kind of does it a little different.
You talk about, you know, last year coming to camp as a rookie. You know, here with your eyes wide open, right?
Yeah.
Are there any guys that have leaned on you so far this year? Maybe Rasheed Rice?
Yeah, for sure. Rasheed definitely. It was a point where he's asking me all the questions. I told him, one of the times I told him, I said, I don't know, bro, you got to ask the older guys. And he was like, you one of the older guys. So it just put things in perspective for me. Like I got to jump into a different kind of role. Like, I'm not the rookie anymore. So I got to be able to answer those certain questions, which makes me study even harder. You know, like, if you're able to teach it, Joe always says, or receiver coach, like, Joe always says, if you're able to teach it, that means you know that much more. So, for sure.
Are you older than him?
Nah, he's older than me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What have your conversations been with Coach Cove as far as going back to punt return? Is it being something you do this year? Do you want to return?
I'm not gonna stop. You know, I really haven't had a deep conversation with him about that, but he definitely has me back there going and catching him every practice, so I'll still be back there for sure. Like, at least the practice room.
That kind of hurt your confidence, but then also gave you some confidence at the end of the year when you had the big return.
Yeah.
Is that something that you think about at this point? Like, how you actually did build from that last year and helped you in the end?
Yeah, it definitely, like, sparked my confidence, like, leading into this coming season. So, yeah, for sure. That's something I always, you know, don't want to neglect and have in my back pocket for sure.
Anything else? All right, good to go.
So, thank you.